What is up, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Nokwaya, if this is your first time, and I'm a Namibian YouTuber. I live in New York City, but I'm originally from sunny Namibia. If this is your first time, please make sure you subscribe to my channel. Please make sure you tell your friends about me if you like my channel. If you're an OG, thank you so much for your support, and thank you so much for coming back. So I think that's my little bit of rambling and intro. Let's get into the video. Okay, you guys, so let me tell you, okay, the governor said New York City can reopen, okay? Restaurants are reopening, parks are reopening, of course keeping safe, social distancing, wearing masks, but basically we can go outside again. And I'm excited. I'm excited because, you guys, I have needed new summer clothes, but having to stay inside, there was no point in buying them because where was I going? Nowhere, right? So now I have places to go, outfits to wear, and I'm excited to share these outfits with you guys. So in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you dresses only, just like summer dresses. I love a cute dress. Let me know in the comments down below if you're someone who lives for a cute dress. Like, I feel like dresses can be so versatile, and like, when you have a dress, you pretty much have your whole outfit. You don't have to figure out the top or bottom, whatever. It's your whole outfit. And so I'm gonna be sharing with you guys some of my favorite summer dresses that I've been picking up. Actually, that I just picked up. Mostly, I wanna say I got them all in the past month or so, if I'm being honest. And they're really casual dresses that you can dress up or down for the most part. I think they're quite fashionable. They are trendy, but like not like fast fashion trendy. Like, I feel like I can definitely still wear these clothes in 2 years' time, or maybe I'm just that person, but I'm gonna do it regardless. So yeah, let's get started. So the first item is this dress that I am wearing. It is a maxi dress from Misguided. It is a wrap dress as well, so it's got this low cut here in the front, and then you wrap it around. It's very, very light, very, very perfect for summer. It's also very, it's the material, I wouldn't say it's like full on cotton, but it's not like polyester, so in the summertime it definitely won't stick to your skin. I do love the little sleeve, the puff detail on the sleeve. So instead of just having a plain sleeve, they did kind of try and do something cute over here by the sleeve, so I do like that. I love that this dress can be very versatile. Like, I feel like I can dress this up, like, as much as it's a maxi, if I wanted to put on heels and make it fancy, I could do that, or I could just put on some flats and go to the park in this dress. So this is this dress. The back is pretty plain, and I just love it. So that's the first item. Then we're gonna move on to the second item, which is this dress from Misguided. It's this pink floral dress. I posted a picture in this on my Instagram and you guys loved it, so I thought I'd include it in this haul. It's got these puff sleeves that are really big, really exaggerated. It's got this low neckline, so it's definitely got that little bit of sexy. And then of course the bottom part of it has this like flared little skirt thing, which I absolutely love, because for me, I am bigger down there, like, you know, girls got a little bit of back, you know, and so sometimes I really don't like dresses that stick too tightly to my body, because it does make walking and movement just a little bit more uncomfortable. So I do like that it has that flare, and I feel like if I bend too far back, like for example, no one's gonna see my whole behind. So that's the second dress. The next dress that I'm gonna show you guys is also from Misguided, and it's this dress. It's a leopard print smock dress. I love animal print, you guys. Like, call me tacky, call me whatever you wanna call me, but I live for animal print. I remember back in the day, there used to be this show called Jerseylicious. It was like about a bunch of girls from Jersey who worked at the salon, and they were just all about the big hair, the animal print, and I was obsessed with it and them. I love animal print. I think it's so sexy, and I think this print is gonna look so good on my skin. So this dress is a smock, it's short sleeve, very loose, very casual. Again, something that you can dress up, You can definitely do this with like a flat shoe. You can put on a heel. And I love that I could actually pair this with like a pair of my boots, like my black boots, and like maybe a black leather jacket, and just have it like be transformed into an edgy vibe. So I definitely would do that. And I feel like I could even do that for the fall, like in the autumn. I could do the leather jacket, boots and everything, and I'd still be cute, okay? Then the next two dresses that I got, well, it's the same dress, I just got it in two different colors. It's a basic t-shirt dress, but I got it in a maxi form. So I love a good t-shirt dress, super versatile, super casual, throw it on, but I also love a good maxi dress, okay? And so I got this dress in this like blush pink color. It's basically just a super long t-shirt, but it's got a sexy slit down in the middle or down by my legs, so I can definitely show that off a little bit. I love this dress. I got it in black because I feel like this is something that I can just throw on a Saturday where I don't want to do makeup, like I don't want to do the most. Like I literally just want to look like a person. And go out without feeling like I'm embarrassing myself or my husband. Definitely put this on. And again, it's something that if you want to dress it up, you can absolutely do that. You can put a denim jacket on this. You can do like the bag that goes across the front. I forget its name now. Like that bag, I don't know why I'm forgetting the name. Yeah, but I just feel like there's quite a few things you can do with this. I've seen some girls also like tie the front up of their maxi dresses and insert a photo if you're into that. But it's really just a cool casual look. Like I'm not the coolest person, but I feel like if I put that dress on and style it right, I could be a cool kid. Okay, next up we have this dress. It is this champagne color, I would say. This is definitely something I would wear for the evening. I definitely wouldn't go out in the day wearing this because I feel like it is something that you wear in the evening because it's really cute, but it's also got like the gold detail. Very formal, but so sexy. It's got like this ruching down the side. And I like the sleeve, so I'll definitely wear this out at night with a nice pair of heels and a nice little bag. I can't share the vendor with this for you guys yet. I will be able to do that in a few months, so definitely keep a lookout on all my social pages for that. That's definitely from something big that is coming very soon. But yeah, I absolutely love this dress. And then finally, we have this little number. I don't know where I think I'm going dressed in this because I have nowhere to go. Like my social life is just not popping like that. But this is such a sexy little dress. Like I wish I could have worn it for my birthday if I had gone out, but obviously lockdown, I was still at home. Nowhere to go. I think it's so cute. And I love that the cut of the dress is very plain and simple because it's already a lot with the sequins, right? So now you don't want to have a busy neckline and all of that stuff. So it's good that they kept the neckline just like a basic scoop neckline, sleeveless, very simple, very sexy. I absolutely love this dress and I love the color. This dress is by a brand called Aiden Mattox. I bought this in some shop downtown, and I honestly don't know what the name of the shop is, but the brand is Aiden Mattox. Okay, you guys, that is it for my little short summer dress haul. I think I just wanted to share those dresses with you guys as being like my core dresses. If you see me out and about, best believe I'm gonna be wearing one of these dresses. I think they're all really cute. I think they're all really casual. I think I can do so much with them, and I think they're all quite affordable, I feel like. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Please let me know in the comments which dress is your favorite. And also let me know what are you guys summer like trends that you're on the lookout for. What are you guys trying to do for the summer fashion wise? For me, this is it. I mean, I did get some t-shirts and stuff, but that's obviously stuff for staying at home and just like loungewear. But yeah, this is the summer wardrobe, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure you're subscribed to my channel. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Oh, and please don't forget to follow me at JustNikki on Instagram. Bye.